guys, welcome to another video of Pokemon GB Extras. In this video, I'm going to discover the Fairy Ruins of Pokemon Gear version with Ash Ketchum's Kalos team. Let's look at our Ash Ketchum's Kalos team. Pikachu level 47, Goodra level 62, Halogen level 55, Greninja level 56, Noivern level 48, Talonflame level 57. Okay, so I'm playing this gameplay in 3-2 the normal speed of the game, otherwise the video will take too much time. So here comes the first battle. Okay, it's a Sudowoodo. I'm going to use Thunderbolt. Okay, it's quite effective. Yeah. Okay, first battle done. Here comes the second battle. I'm going to use Electro Ball. Oh, Master, it's truly powerful than any other Pokemon. I know it. It's a Kabutops, so it's little hard to beat Kabutops because. Okay, one hit down. Oh, I didn't thought that. Whoa, that's cute. Good. Oh. Here comes another one, third one in the row. Okay. Cosmic Power. Did you use Cosmic Power? Okay, Goodra. Next Pokemon is coming in the row. Bronzong. Whoa. Oh, it's paralyzed. I'm going to use Mud Devourer. Critical hit, good. That's what I need. Here comes an encounter. Better going away. It's a nose pass. Whoa, that's interesting. But I'm not interested in catching it. It's a Digby. Muddy water. Okay, Digby faint, Noctowl, Muddy Water. Oh, it's not very effective. Body Slam. Okay, Noctowl faint, Tangrowth. I'm going to use Dragon Ball. Okay, let's go to here. Here comes an encounter, Poliwag. Okay, what's up here? Zadu. I need to use Dragon Ball. Another one. So let's keep moving. Oh, here comes another one. Dragon Pulse. I'm going to use Dragon Pulse and one hit faint. Dragon Pulse once again and faint. Yes, that's what I want. My Goodra, it's super. I shown you how to evolve Sligo into Goodra in the previous video. You can get please watch that video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, it is the main thing, friends. / protect. Okay, it is faint. Okay, I'm not going to teach my good drought range. No, I'm not interested. use muddy water once again. Oh, it's not, it's effective, but it's not as much as I thought. Okay, I'm not going to read the dialogues because I want to show you. Just I want to explore this fairy ruins. Okay, friends. Need to pause the video and try for someone. Okay, friends. Okay, friends. Now I'm going to try another break a code. No. 1, 2, 4, and 1, 1. Oh, it's not working. Let me try once more. Okay, guys. Now I'm going to try another one. I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. 4, 3, 1. Nine. I don't know. Oh, let me try once again. Sorry. 4, 5, 1, 9. Yes, the doorway was revealed. Yes, what I want. Impressive. Perhaps I underestimated you. You did not quite take in Millennium. Okay, I'm not going to read anymore, otherwise it will take you long. Oh, I'm going to use muddy water. Charmony. It's good. That Pokemon is good, I know it. Everyone knows it because everyone knows about Pokemon and every Pokemon, isn't it, guys? Okay, next one is coming up, and it used Cosmic Bar. Whoa, but nothing happened to the HP level, so it's very interesting, and it is a good thing for me. Okay. It's a Mega Evolution, guys. Mega Aggron. Whoa. But I defeated it because my Gudra is level 63. Double A. Whoa. Going to use it once again. My Pikachu already dead. My Gudra also dead, and Halucian. I'm going to use Aerialize, and it's dead. That's what I want. So we discovered the fair ruins, and now it's time to end the video, and let's take a quick look at our Ash Ketchum's Kalosin, Pikachu, Gudra, Halosan, Greninja, Noivern, Talonflame, I think all of you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and enable the notification bell for more videos. So thanks for watching my video, friends. Thank you.